I remember in the summer of 2011, unemployment was high and household spending was sluggish. We responded by initiating a treasury bond purchase wherein we extended the maturity of our T-bill holdings. This reduced longer-term interest rates and boosted the mortgage market.